This tutorial will walk reviewers through the steps on how to rescue applications for discussion that are designated in the lower half of a virtual meeting, in IAR, the Internet Assisted Review module. During the introduction phase, reviewers will be able to rescue any grant applications that the Scientific Review Officer, SRO, has marked as not for discussion. This is also known as being designated in the lower half. On the VM list of my assigned application screen. These applications will be identified by a Y in the Not Discussed, ND column. Here's a tip. If reviewers are not assigned the lower half application that they wish to rescue, they will need to click the VM list of all applications screen to see those applications. Reviewers will click on the blue Rescue button in the Discussion column if they want to bring a lower half application back into the meeting discussion. A warning will pop up asking if you are sure you want to discuss this application. Reviewers will click OK to elevate the application into the discussion. Note that the introduction phase is optional and held at the discretion of the Scientific Review Officer, or SRO. If the phase is not held, and reviewers want to rescue applications in the lower half for discussion, they should contact the SRO. A number of resources are available to you for a virtual meeting. Help is only a click away. Clicking on any of the question marks on the virtual meeting screens will bring you to the virtual meeting online help for that topic, with step-by-step instructions and screenshots. If you have specific questions about virtual meeting, please contact the ERA service desk. This concludes the tutorial on rescuing applications for a virtual meeting for discussion that are designated in the lower half, in IAR. Thanks for watching.